Hey guys, just testing out my voltage real quick. I found out I had my main ground lead that goes from my amplifier ground block back to my rear battery bank was unhooked. So hopefully I'm going to gain a little holding power here. We'll see. I'm going to try out this little something from DJ Slow and Throw that I slowed down a little bit a while back here.